भीमातीर्णनिवासाय पंडरीपुरवासिने पांडुरंग प्रकाशाय विठलाय नमो नमः। मरुत्पुत्राय कवये भीमाय भयहारिणे श्रीमदानंदतीर्थाय प्रख्याताय नमो नमः। डियर चिल्ड्रन ऑफ गॉड, जय श्री कृष्णा, नमस्ते। आई वॉज थिंकिंग ऑफ थ्री थिंग्स विच हैव अ डीप इम्पैक्ट ऑन वन्स लाइफ, हेंस द मैसेज फॉर टुडे इज चूज योर फ्रेंड्स, चूज योर हैबिट्स, चूज योर फेथ। When we are young and impulsive, we choose those people as our friends who make pleasant company. We are too short-sighted to see their faults. We even defend them. We have no idea as to how much they have influenced our lives. At times, wrong friends make us break righteous bonds and leave us as emotional wrecks. In our over-fondness for pleasant friendship, we forget our basic duties until it's too late. What is worthwhile noting is that they, if they are not good, lead us to unwholesome habits. We eat what they eat, wear what they wear, our entertainment, our way of life, everything is guided by their choice. If they are powerful personalities, we become their psychological captives. Their opinions are our opinions, their friends are our friends, their enemies are our enemies. As a result, our habits begin to control us and become a part of our weakened personality. Earlier, left to ourselves, we would not have taken to these habits. But all unwholesome habits are the bane of wrong company. Hence, by choosing friends, we choose our habits. By choosing the wrong habits, we are on the wrong track. Dear devotees, sometimes, even when these friends have left us, the habits linger on like a scar after the wound has healed. When we choose pleasing friends, we are choosing a pleasant life. But are we doing the right thing is the question. Choose your friends. Let us wait for a while and choose friends who will make us evolve into better human beings. They, by example, will make us adopt good habits. By elimination, they will force us to give up our weaknesses. Because if you love a friend, you will never do anything that offends him. Similarly, good habits are infectious. The sensible mind wants to lead a sober life, hence chooses such habits which will enhance the personality and make it bloom. When you've chosen the right friends and the right habits, what can be better than choosing the right faith? It's a natural outcome of a sober life. Choosing faith is not an accident. It is the cumulative effect of the good deeds of several births. Purva Janma Sukruta. Faith is a multivitamin tablet. First, it keeps you physically fit and then mentally energetic. It's because you're in the Lord's service, your Master's service. You are humble, lovable, helpful, and diligent. Faith gives man all these qualities naturally. One scarcely realizes how this transformation takes place, but there it is. Faith transforms man completely. You have the right friends, develop the right habits, and because of good company, you have chosen faith, the bonding between good friends. सत्संगत्वे निस्संगत्वं, निस्संगत्वे निर्मोहत्वं, निर्मोहत्वे निश्चलितत्वं, निश्चलितत्वे जीवन्मुक्तिः, भज गोविंदं भज गोविंदं, गोविंदं भज मूढमते, संप्राप्ते सन्निहिते काले, नहि नहि रक्षति दुःखं कर्णे। गुड कंपनी इज सर्टनली गॉड रिमाइंडिंग कंपनी। थैंक यू।